chances are, if you're driving down the road and you hear one of your favorite songs from years ago, you still remember most of the words.
Thanks, Lady Gaga. Now, teachers at One Triad Middle School are using that very concept to help students remember what they learn in the classroom.
It's not a dance class, it's a math class. Students at Graham Middle School have been back in class since July because they go to a year-round school.
Some eighth graders spent the last month writing raps and making music videos to help them remember formulas and techniques to learn in math class.
Jason Slagle says that some of his students were hesitant at first, but what they started writing and producing, once they started writing and producing, everyone got more and more excited.
Kids that normally sit here and don't participate or don't want to participate, they were the first ones to jump up and join a class dance. They were the first ones to want to do something different, whether it was create a banner or, you know, write lyrics. It just gave them an opportunity to participate instead of just raising their hand in class.
That teacher says the students are also learning how to use editing software, which is a skill that many students don't typically learn in a math class.
Sounds like a fun class.
Cool stuff, whatever it takes,
This works. I watched a lot of Saturday morning cartoons growing up, too, and Schoolhouse Rock taught me a lot.
it does work.
Conjunction, junction, what's your function?
Yes, too. I'll never forget the preamble either, because I...